The truth of self-defense is within reach for those who have the guts to face it. A conflict that arises is an unpredictable situation. Can you prepare yourself for such a situation? No and yes. No, because situations are unique and cannot be recreated. Furthermore, you cannot replicate the real feelings you have during a conflict. And yes, you can adjust physically and mentally to all situations, even if you can never predict the outcome of a conflict. If you train realistically and you don't let your instructor tell you that fumbling around, sparring, or adopting figurative constellations is realistic preparation, only then you will greatly increase your chances of survival. Always work on your technique, strengthen your bones, ligaments, and tendons, and adopt the mindset of a warrior. A warrior always gives his all when it counts, even if he doesn't know the ending. In principle, a warrior trains to win and knows how to suppress any pain and injury for as long as it takes. Stay tuned. Sifu K. Brand International Academy of Wing Chun. See ya.